Well, I've carried on with it for a bit. I'm getting quite a lot of energies coming through now. The work's really beginning to work with me. So I'm going to record what I can, and then if you see any changes within the work, within my actions, then you can feel free to comment. I'm still feeling it's a very, very old redstone under here, very, very old stone. There's a lot of history, what's not been done here. Long before you, long here. There's a lot of history what's not been looked at properly, scientifically. And I'm getting a sense of feeling that they're not happy because you've not looked at it. They're not happy because things are being ignored and not brought to the surface. I can only express the art messages. That's all I'm going to call it. The art, the message of art. I don't know how to describe it. They're not happy because things aren't coming out. But there's a lot in Serbia. There's a lot that's not been brought out, what's been ignored. I'm not sure it's been ignored or whether it's been recycled and it's not been brought forward for us to learn about. But with me doing the work, it will bring it forward. And it needs to be found, not discovered, because it can't be discovered because it's already there. They're not happy with this road being, this is their spiritual path. They're not happy with that road being there. It's causing a disconnection. And it needs to be moved. Has to be moved. It's stopping their flow to go forward to where they need to go, where they need to be. It's stopping that flow. It's having an impact. And I see this time and time again, no matter where I look at the earth. You know, the ancient roots, they need to be kept sacred. They do need to be kept sacred. I keep getting this area. This area needs to be looked at. Okay. So I've got to bring the light into that. I've got to bring the light into it. They need the light into it. It can't be dark. The road is creating the that path has to be kept sacred. Okay. This area and here. This is their ancient ground. Whatever's under here, what I'm getting is, whatever is under here, you'll find the story of their kin. and it will give an old story for man to learn from. Okay. So they don't want so much light in there. They don't want you to dig. They don't mind you looking to get your scientific answers. But that has to remain sacred. This area has to remain sacred. Because that is the, it's like the placenta. It's what gives them life. Okay. So you've got to just take the bits what you need for science, if you need to. But you have to keep it, respect it. Okay. And then you'll find answers. Okay. That isn't a ball, it's just a rock. It's just a rock with some... It's a bird rock, another bird rock. Okay. Right, the bird rock, what they're saying is the bird represents the path for the bird, for the woman to walk. So they lay the bird. The bird stone is very sacred to them. The bird stone is very sacred, and it's a path stone. It's a sacred path. So when they make their new path, they will lay another bird stone, and another bird stone, and another bird stone. Right. So it's not a heart, it's the bird. It's the bird. And it is, the bird is sacred to them. The same the bird has been. The bird has been like a camouflage, and man hasn't got to ignore the bird. The bird is important to Earth. It's important to Earth. We've got to look after the bird. We've got to watch the birds. We've got to watch birds. The bird is a sign. Okay. There's a white arrow being brought into here. That is the sacred path, the white arrow is the sacred path. But we've seen that, I've seen that a lot anyway. Okay, I've got to bring this in. There's something here on top of her head, she's saying, that's connected to this area. That is connected, has to be light. That is the connection to this area. But there's something here. Something there, I'm not sure what it is, it's light. I'm getting a sense of light. Okay. Not white, it's yellow. It's like a yellow. There's something that light there, and that is connected to a... What I'm putting is this colour. That's connected to here. And there, okay, I've got it now. The line is connected to that. That line joins them two together. that's the spiritual connection. And it joins, it's to do with this, this is this area, it's to do with this area. This, it's connection, that is the connection. Okay, I got it. But I haven't got the right chalk. This is why it's critical I get the right. I have to put the right chart because I haven't. Right, okay. Right, so that road has to be moved. You have to move that road. And this is connected, that this area is connected to these. It's like his fluid goes into it. If that makes sense. It's his fluid. Keeps her driven. He's saying it keeps her driven. Keeps her moving. Keeps her moving. Okay. Keeps her moving. And she's looking up at him. I don't know why. She's watching him. She's watching out for him, and he's watching out for her. How weird. But we have to keep this track, we've got to keep that connected there. Because that's the sacred, that's the sacredness of the entire connection. That's the sacred. Their answers. It's, there's a bird. There's a big bird chamber. It's a bird chamber. It's a bird chamber. It's another bird chamber. Okay. Got it. Right. I think it could be a female relative in there. Something like that. Some more birds in there. Something. Some connection in there to her. Okay, got it. So the mound, that's why it's sacred, because it's the